breast cancer is just always in everyone's back of their mind, and the fear is always there. And unfortunately, I didn't really keep up with my mammograms. I was busy helping with my dad, and my kids were being shoveled all over the place. So you can, as you know, as
yeah, this is such
many,
a typical story.
Right. It's so typical.
You're important too.
Right, yes. Right. And so I felt something change in my breast, and I would do exams now and then, like all of us. And I felt something change, and it wasn't really a lump. It was more of a thickening in my breast. And so I wasn't quite sure. And my husband's like, well, you know, let's get it checked out. So I did, and the radiologist was not that concerned. She's like, I'm not really sure, but we'll do a biopsy and see what happens. And of course we did, and she thought it possibly was something else. And we, then I got the phone call waiting, thinking everything's fine. And she called, and the first thing is she says, are you sitting down? And that's when you're kind of, your world just kind of implodes. And that's when she gave me the news.
But you, do you remember that moment when
she said,
I mean, you're not just the husband, you're a doctor.
Right.
And she says something isn't right.
I remember the exact moment, Joan. It was the end of the day, we were both lying in bed, just about to fall asleep. And I could just tell, you know, as you tell Ken with the spot, something's wrong. And I said, what's wrong? She goes, I felt something on my breast today. And she goes, it's not a lump, it's just a thickening. I think it should be okay, but I want to get it checked out. I could just tell from her tone, I just had a, you know, and it's not, just a bad, had a bad feeling about it. And she's had cysts over the years. She's had lots of cysts, like a lot of women do. So there's multiple times where they've seen stuff, they go for the scary come back in type thing, right? And it's always been okay. This time, it just, for whatever reason, it just felt different.